Whoa. Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Lucky you, fuck you too. Woo!
This is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you think. Woo! I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble and fuck it? I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you that made rap. Let's recap, way back, and tease that. Recap from tape decks, eight dads for the G-Raps. Came back, we need three stacks, ASAP, and bring that. It's the ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at. The same cat that would take that feedback and aim back, I need that. But I think it's inevitable, they know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. Get it. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minifin and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a killigan. Cause even if I got it in a beating, a pillagan, even ketamine, a methamphetamine with a mini, then it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram, and I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cared, a motherfucker never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA. But I roll till the wheels fall off, I'm working tirelessly, ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour. And that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 Mile to the South Pass, to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a rider might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah.
Bring me along. one when it come to slaughtered mics. I'm trying to be number one in my son and daughter life. All you niggas, my little rapper babies. Y'all my children, y'all bit my shit and contracted rabies.
Don't you grade me next to these rappers, baby, that's degrading. My style got so many different facets. I switch into so many different passions. I'm skipping class to be fascinating. My pen is like Big Ben, this shit just a classic waiting. Your favorite rapper come at me, I'll just decapitate him. Out here congratulating these haspers who had they highs. These rappers only won they matches because they strategize. I bring Attica to these patterns and here's my battle cry.
Ring the alarm, the caterpillar's firing. Keep dying. Ah.
Hey. This right here for the number one. Number one shit with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. Now everybody saying that the number one kid think your number one quit. Number one song, get your number one chick. Number one fly with your number one kid. When it's all done, then your number gon' switch.
Hold up, wait a minute.
Guess what I'ma never do? Show so much respect to you that I feel like we're friends, so now we're no longer competitors. That could be the death of you. Never let someone who's not as smart as you cash you up and tell you something you never knew. Always stay professional, you always gon' make revenue. Don't let people next to you that don't want the best for you. It's completely normal to hold on to a regret or two. I do what I wanna do, they do what I let them do.
Everything these niggas be saying is a fucking lie. It's nothing I can say to you that is real. Remember when you praising the butterfly. Don't you ever disrespect the fucking caterpillar.
This right here for the number one. Number one shit with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. Now everybody saying that the number one kid think your number one quit. Number one song, get your number one chick. Number one fly with your number one kid. When it's all done, then your number gon' swing.
You're looking at Attila, the psychopath, the killer, the caterpillar. Don't tell me when I'm supposed to rap until, especially when your favorite rapper ain't even half as ill. Savage still attracts a banana peel, attack at a silverback gorilla. You're having a little trouble fathoming this is actually happening. Like Anderson Silva back when he snapped the shin in half and then had this shit hanging by a flap of skin after he tried to plant the shit back on the mat again. Ah! Had to pin on baddie like eyelids when they're blinking a lot. You copy me, but you're not. You can't be butterflies. My offsprings are this moss. I see that thing, I'ma squash it and rip the wings of it off. So ring the alarm, pull the extinguishers off the wall, set the sprinklers off. Like Jada Pinkett and Queen Latifah to the shingles. Come off the roof, wheel shout at the ceiling. Slaughterhouse in the building, middle fingers aloft. Say what I think when I rhyme in ink pen. I talk in a language I speak, it's my mind. Kingpin and penguin combined, spit like it's king of the dot. A singular thought, I think I will help you distinguish apart the frost from the cream of the crop.
Wait a minute, hold up like a flashcard. Damn, dog.
Zach copying or paying homage? Sad because dad taught you to rap as a damn toddler. Yeah. My dad is your grandfather. Yeah. I have to rehatch on you. Yeah. Come back as a black wasp. Yeah. Half yellow jacket you can't swat a Sasquatch. Dancing on top of an ant. Trample it and stomp it. Smash it and stand on it. Damn it, I can't stop it. The rap is a badge and I'm going in like a tampon in this bitch. It's a manslaughter. Stamping out grasshoppers. You can't be no rap gods. In fact, you're exact opposite. You make a wax song and can't hold a candle. But even Danielson wax off. You jack offs. Yeah. Need to come to grips like a hand job. The boom bap is coming back with an axe to mumble rap. Lumberjack with a hacksaw.
Number one, but my pencils are number twos. Cause that's all I do's when I'm poop is my suit. And point the John like a prostitute when I'm dropping a deuce. And when I'm producing them lyrical bowel movements, these beats are like my saloons. Cause these bars always got my stools in them. And I don't need Metamucil to loosen them. Bitch, it is real like I poop Jerusalem.